Okay guys, this is it. The long-awaited day has arrived. It's time for the Gleesons to go to Japan. It's a bit of a funny time to leave at the moment, and I feel mixed emotions because Australia is in such a crisis at the moment. But I plan on doing my bit when I get back to help out where I can. In the meantime, we're going to live it up in Japan. Enjoy!
Slim Shady, please stand up.
I heard that if you say a joke again, that it makes the joke twice as funny.
Kanpai.
Kanpai.
Where are we going?
Singapore. Oh. For 6 hours.
I thought that was going to be a smart ass response.
It was a smart ass response.
Funny watching how excited we are in all these photos and footage as compared to how we felt on the way back home. It's really fun seeing the excitement all over again.
You look really tall in this hallway. Here we are, arriving in Dun dun dun! Singapore! What? I have no idea. Lula's awake. Fell asleep about half an hour.
I never fell asleep. I was just like.
It's like 70s pub carpet. Is that our line, Lula?
All of them?
Yeah.
We had a couple of hours to kill in Singapore airport on our stopover, so we decided to try and hunt down the famous Fountain of Wealth at a very nearby shopping centre. It did actually end up being a bit of a muck around. We had to go out of the airport, so we had to fill out more immigration papers. And we had to also go through all the security checks again. But I have to say, the Fountain of Wealth at the Singapore airport, well worth it. Absolutely incredible. And actually, it didn't even end up being turned on. We just went and saw it when it wasn't even working, and it was spectacular. So you must go see it if you're in Singapore.
Freaking crazy.
is off today. That's a shame. It's turned off for maintenance while we're here.
I also became obsessed with this amazing installation at the Singapore Departures Lounge. It was so beautiful. I've never seen anything like it before, and I stood here for ages because I was so captivated with it. I'm not sure this footage even portrays how magical it is. So yeah, definitely check this one out as well at the incredible Singapore Airport.
Delicious looking things. So here we were, we finally arrived in Japan. We were all really excited but completely exhausted. It was such a long journey, so we jumped on the bus and headed from Haneda Airport to our accommodation in Kabukicho in Shinjuku. Look at the little table. How do you sit at the table?
Oh, so
you have to put the bed away.
On the air, more pillows.
As someone who doesn't eat animal products, these onigiri were a godsend to me. I ate them constantly. This was our first visit to Don Quixote, a Japanese variety store. Absolutely incredible range of products, especially snacks, cheap food, touristy crap, junk. Just you name it, it was overwhelming. I love it. we have here is mochi, and it's vegan, and I know that because I've watched lots of vegans eat this on their YouTube channels. Bought from the Lawson Konbini, which is over the street somewhere. I don't know. All I know is that they're definitely vegan because okay. I've seen lots of people eating them.
I predict mint or watermelon, vanilla or lychee, and strawberry or raspberry.
Okay, let's see if your prediction is correct.
No. Can't smell anything. They're just like... Mm. I can't tell at all.
It doesn't have much flavour.
But it's not bad.
I like it.
Mmm, strawberry. Strawberry.
Okay, let's try this mochi.
Oh my god, I'm gonna eat that.
Ooh,
that's satisfying.
Mm. Barbecue. Here we are in our messy room because it's tiny. Pony's getting into the sake.
Sake and Coke. Apparently, it's the done thing around here.
This is our view in Shinjuku, in Kabukicho.
Look at this crazy building down here. It's pretty crappy.
What is it? Oh, it's just like a little castle on top of it.
No, it's weird. It's all rusty and...
Beautiful weather.
It is beautiful.
It's not really that smoggy, which is really weird.
Mm.
So yeah, this is our mess and Lula. Looks super cute.
So Lulabelle is part of the mess or...?
She brings the mess. Super cute. We all crashed out for a few hours. We're completely exhausted. Feel better now though. There's Lula, Mini. We're off to the Kawaii Monster Cafe.
Not yet, women.
Can't see your hair.
Can't see. Oh, Pony's hair worked out really well. He wanted everyone to know. Very important. So yeah, we're gonna head out now, meet my brother, and go to the Kawaii Monster Cafe. Sagoi. See you there.
I am most excited.
2020.
Shumpy.
Oh my gosh. Whoa. Yeah. Oh, whoa. Oh my gosh, look at that. Is that karaoke? Oh my god. I wasn't gonna do this initially, but I did end up accompanying Pony to a crazy night out at the UFO club on our first night. I'm glad I went. It was incredible. How was it?
Very awesome and very smoky.
Oh my god, my throat is sore now.
Something.
They just think of everything, don't they? The little light show outside our hotel room.
Filming camera awards. Oh, that's the city.
Sequoia.
That's a cityscape. Look. Tokyo.
Tokyo.
It's a full moon tonight too, coincidentally.
Okay.
I love your room architecture.
Let's go back to the kids. We left the kids in our hotel room while we went out.
We could learn a lot in Australia. In Australia, mate.
Yeah. It's easier, then I don't have to talk. I can just feel I'm talking.
Mm, okay.
Do you think they'll be awake?
I see you were filming on YouTube orientation.
Ah, correct. You know me well. What are we going to do? Green.